Some key services are back for the Hawaiian Humane Society after being cut 2 years ago.
What this means for the local nonprofit group and Oahu residents.
This is the KHON2 News at 10 with Joe Moore.
Good evening. Thanks so much for joining us.
Joe Moore has the night off. Big news tonight for the Hawaiian Humane Society and Oahu residents. The city increased the nonprofit's budget by hundreds of thousands of dollars.
And with the added funding, it plans to restore some services that were cut 2 years ago. It's a story we've been following since then. We wanted to know what this means going forward.
Brent Ramadna got some answers and joins us with more now. Brent.
Well, that's right, Howard and Marissa, from stray dog pickup to barking complaints. These were services that were mainly handled by police the last few years. But with added funding, the Hawaiian Humane Society will be able to do them once again.
The police department shouldn't have to answer barking dog complaints.
Since August 2013, the Hawaiian Humane Society has been operating without some of its essential services. But today, a big announcement from the city.
The city and county of Honolulu is very pleased to be able to announce that we are restoring animal care services to what they were in 2013.
Stray animal rescue and pickups, barking complaints, as well as 24-hour dispatch were some of the services that stopped because there was not enough funding. Now with a new contract and an added $800,000, those services have started again.
The contract does have a 5% clause in it where they will get an additional 5% in 2017 year and another 5% in 2018 year.
That means funding will start at $3.1 million. In 2017, funding will increase to more than $3.2 million, and by 2018, funding will increase again to more than $3.4
million. The overall animal services contract provides care and sheltering to stray animals, that's 17,000 animals a year. And this portion of the contract, the additional money is for field services.
It will also be good for the Honolulu Police Department, who is handling many of the animal-related service calls.
The Humane Society was not able to handle all the calls, so the police department had to handle those calls. And they're just overburdened.
It allows the police to focus more on the services that they are best at, and it allows us to focus on services that our officers are particularly experienced and trained to respond to.
The Hawaiian Humane Society's field services now has a team of 12 officers that respond to calls island-wide.
With the increased funding to be able to expand our services to the community, I think it's really great for the animals and people.
In any good management of an organization, you have to listen to what your customers want. And the public, they're our customers. And they've made it clear that this is the kind of services that they see is important.
And HPD told us they are pleased with today's announcement and they will continue to offer all animal-related law enforcement services when needed. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.